ball town located on the south side of the Brač Island in Croatia, with 1500 people who lives here and many more in the summertime. Very, very popular tourist destination on the island. I'm here less than an hour and I already love this place. I prefer this much more than Supetar. Small, beautiful marina. It's 2 o'clock afternoon and not too many people outside. Everybody on the beaches around the city. The most popular is one called the Golden Rat. Could easily spend 6-7 days here. First impression is so good, so peaceful. I came here with the bus, local bus from Supetar, and the round trip ticket cost 50 kunas. That's approximately 7 euro. One way cost 40 kunas, so choice is yours. This is a small town square and the church, of course. And here path divided to two. On my left down there is Riva. And this one is like central city street. So this street is long, a couple of hundred meters. Few cafes and shops. That's all. So I'll go down to Riva. And I will repeat again. Beautiful Adriatic Sea. So blue, so clear. Almost every restaurant or cafe here is very charming and nicely decorated with the flowers. I like it. Look at that clear water. This is impossible. Bull Cinema, Kino Mediterranean, nice. I'm going up to check one town attraction called House in the House. Which is this? Kucha u kuchi. This is uphill, so I guess inside this abandoned house is a building, another house. Locked. So, house in the house was very boring. So I came down to check this beautiful sea again. This is a Bol bus station. For now is only five trips daily to Supetar and surrounding towns. I can't remember the names. And that's it. So, people, don't waste your time, don't waste your life. Pack your bags and come to Brač Island. Croatia recognizes all vaccines and PCR tests, so everybody welcome. Bye.